Oh. Arnie, all three masts are sending strong signals, but they aren't in sync. Maybe that's what the red lights mean.
We need to sync through a central station. Can you spot another antenna from where you are?
It's probably smaller than these three. Maybe in one of the villages you found.
Whoa.
I can hear it. Great. Now, TR2, it's your turn.
Ion, head east to that high plateau. I need you to act as my relay again. I set a marker. You should be able to see all three radio masts from there. When you can see all three masts, we will try to call home.
I think it's time for someone to tell Ion he's doing a great job. What about a thank you, Arnie?
Am I detecting gender there, or something else? Okay, you are there. Good. Initializing emergency sequence. I hate it when this happens.
Failed again. Unless we overlooked a mast or two, Tetrarium is our only solution.
Ion, if we ever return, remind me to download a dictionary of swear words.
See if there's any Tetrarium in that small pit to the east. Okay, here's the fallback plan. Collect each and every piece of Tetrarium you can find and bring it to me. If we collect enough of it, we might be able to trick the planet's gravitational field. I don't know how much is lying around, but try to find at least 12 units. Arnie, we're counting on you. Now what?